Things turned violent for one news reporter and her photographer when they tried to record video on a nude beach here in Florida. On Hutchinson Island, the area called Blind Creek Beach turns into a clothing optional spot, but not all beachgoers understand the beach is still a public place where cameras are legal.
Do not touch him.
Turn
the
camera off.
Sir.
When are you leaving?
You need to walk away.
Sir, turn that camera off.
Get away from my reporter.
I'm not near her. She's behind.
Sir, you do not touch the camera. What is wrong with you?
Listen, you. When are you leaving?
Sir.
When are you? That's what you are.
The suspect there, Barry Gorodetzer, was later arrested on a battery charge.